Chula. My name is Senyonjo Jamil Jr. I grew up in Masaja in a foster family. Currently, I live in Kawempe. I'm 28 years. I'm a nail technician and I work in Waise. That's where the salon is located. Oh, I enjoy music and I love watching football and I love playing football also. I can even sing, by the way. Piti wandele ansula wari mchembe Ne anjula njakalo manye nkumanye. The qualities I want from a woman, someone who is intelligent. Quality endala, yagoro mukazi akola. Kwa mazima garanti, buli bera no mukazi nga akola. First mimu myake ne 5 eyokusatu, omukyala ayina okubanga edwe mukazi mulungi.
My name is Sharon Kanalo and I am 25 years old. Oh, it's really hard to say your age on camera. I grew up from Zambia. I was groomed from there. I'm from Mukono, Namambe. I'm a sales personnel. I sell nails, shoes, meaning ntulengato za basajwa. I'm a journalist by profession. The things I expect in my kind of man, first of all, he has to be a very good communicator. I really love people who know how to communicate. I actually lost so many relationships, not so many, many, but I've lost relationships because of communication. And I expect a man to be very responsible. God-fearing, of course, you have to be God-fearing. And the very last one, you are not supposed to drink alcohol. Drink alcohol. I don't like people who drink alcohol.
I love this family. Yeah, baga de toka dadana mwala mulungi. Yasoma, I know mulimu yekozesa. Obuti kiba kikuwa olugendo olulungi singa oba you are to fall in love with the food. Oh my goodness. I love rice. Lwakuba saagala nnyo musiike naye, of course, kasita kiba nti muceere. Yeah, that's good to go.
Well, my name is Nkinzi Sheila. I'm 20 years old. I grew up at Kanyanya, but my village in Kabale. Well, my profession, I am just done with school. So my profession is in records and archives management. And what I do, I sell ladies' bags. I like eating, because I like it. I like traveling, I like watching movies, I like reading novels, that's all. I'm looking for a handsome, a tall guy, hardworking, loving, caring, and God-fearing. Well, I don't want a man who is short, and I consider tribe. Like, I don't treat a man. I can't do that.
Sina buzibu nyo kuva ntu vano na yenga, obuzibu embu sanze bule ku tribe. Kuva nina bias ku tribe wera nsonga. Nafuna ko heartbreak, kuva mu bantu abo. So, well, ngenda gezako. So, with the food, wow. Bafumbi emergency ngo kwa gari. Nesi yona, njaga kusinga mchero kwa boiro.
My name is Kamkama Masikaija, 24 years. Grew up from Rubaga Division. I finished my bachelor's in 2013. I do cushions to earn a living. I am single. The last time I was in a relationship was 3 years back. Yes, so what happened was like, we find the guy with another girl. I really get angry very fast. But the good thing is I let go. Okay, the qualities that I'm looking for in a man, he has to be nice looking. Like, you know the body, I don't like skinny men. I like a guy that has a board, like the muscles, the one that can carry me. Not these ones that, let me say, you tell them, can you please carry me and my friend? You'll have to just fall down, you get. I want someone that loves me. And they're not afraid to show me that they love me.
Mwana ali kavi. Mani vantu wa singa baba wano kubela kavi. So I'm ready. Nja kuwa mune simi yoku masinkana. With the food, my goodness. I love spaghetti like nothing.